They were sending a lot of bodies at me, and I was just trying to make the right play the whole night. And I started out a little passive and finding my teammates. And then once that opened up a little bit, I was able to get my offensive game into the ball game, and it turned out to be a pretty good night.
Now, one would think that because you guys are such a young team that in a close game, a play-in game like this, that the advantage might be to the more experienced team. Why was that not an issue for – why is it not an issue for you guys?
We've been battle-tested. We've played in a lot of close games all year. For the past couple years, even when the season wasn't going our way, we played in a lot of close games, and we have good habits, and we know what gets it done down the stretch.
Josh, the job isn't done. You're just halfway there. How do you get this momentum to travel north up to Minneapolis?
It's going to be a similar environment, hostile, on the road, in a do-or-die game. So we know they're a talented team with a lot of guys that can make things happen. So, we'll watch the film tomorrow, get ready, put this one in the past, and it's going to be another test. But as Shea said, we've had a lot of these close games all year. So none of these moments, rattle any of our guys, and we'll be ready for Minnesota.
Thank you, and congratulations to you both.
Appreciate it.
See you Friday.
Well, Lisa, they talked about, Mark Degnault, the collective confidence of this young team.